Hello and welcome back to Barf Plays Breath of the Wild. I just killed an Octorok effortlessly with my awesome shield. My shield is an awesome shield. It blocks Octorok bullshit. I was talking about Police Academy being a good movie. I feel like that's the entire end of my thought. I said in the last episode, oh, we'll be back soon with more fun thing. No. Probably the end of my thought. Oh. Hey, Sidon. What's going on, buddy? Are you going to tell me to travel up the hill? Because that's... Sorry to call for you, River. Since I pressured you into climbing, I wasn't sure you'd really come through. I'm pleased you're doing well. This is a strange occurrence. There have been a lot of monsters around here. Be careful as you proceed. And hurry, my fellow Zora anxiously is awaiting. I would get there faster if you would stop interrupting me, dude. And listen, I know you're beautiful, but you gotta... He's got a look on his face like that asshole, man. Give me the silent shrooms. And whatever this is, I don't want the bow. Bows are stupid. That's not an explodey wall. For a second, I thought it might be. Yeah. Who's fucking around up there? That felt good. This is nice. Happy little place. No, we're not doing this. Give me the good one. Oh shit, that's right, they have electricity. Fuck! Dodge the electricity! My weapon. Yeah. It's alright, I got fairies. I'm invincible as long as I got fairies. I think one of his boys shot him. Ah, shit. I need my weapon, damn it. Get down off the tree. Gotcha. Reminds you of a part on the N64 with the boulders? I'm struggling to recall a part on the N64 version of The Legend of Zelda where you fight boulders. I'm trying to remember. Soldier's bow is a bad bow. I'm not taking it. In Majora or Ocarina? I will admit now to being more familiar, by, like, a a lot. Big hearty radish, tight. I will admit now to being much more familiar, like by an order of magnitude, more familiar with Ocarina. Not because it's a better game, because I don't think that it is. I think actually Majora is the stronger title. Actually, wait a minute. Is that something I believe? It's hard having complex beliefs about Zelda the way I do. Shit! My arch nemesis, lightning bats. I am not fucking with that shit, man. We're blowing them the fuck up. Oh my god. Oh, with the volcano. Oh, when the lava was, like, the volcano blows up and the rocks fall down. I know about what you're speaking. You know what's happening right now? The bombs aren't lighting because it's raining. Alright, let's take off the weapons, because I'm about to get struck by lightning. No, I didn't mean to drop that. Still got fucking struck by lightning, man. Come on. You gonna do this shit to me, Zelda? Tickling my balls here, Zelda. Yep, and there's my bomb arrow, safe and sound. Still fixing on getting struck by lightning, so I guess I'm gonna remove my weapons again. What's the lightning situation looking like now? Can I put my stuff back on? We're gonna try to get up there. I wonder if I can sneak up on this guy. Sneak strike! Nailed it. I go to cross the bridge, and Sidon's like, "Hey, man, keep going." Am I right or what? Am I good at games? You're almost halfway there. Great. By the way, there's a few spots up ahead with lots of enemies. I'm sure you'll be fine. I believe in you, Link. Oh, look at all the treasure. Didn't mean to do that. Nah, shit. Shit dicks. Ice arrow. Appreciate it. The hell are those things? Regular arrows. Toit. Oh. Ducks. I didn't even realize. I like how the plants kind of look like coral. That's very cool. Extra decorative. Little Hyrule Bass, I'll just take your food from you. That's nice, thank you very much. I think I might be fucked. Okay, I guess I gotta swim across the goddamn water now. Damn it, man! I was so close. Sidon said I was halfway there. Now I'm gonna die and drown and die. Actually, drowning might be the best thing for me right now, because then I'd be able to, be up here again. Oh, all I lost was one heart. I didn't even lose my extra stamina wheel. Oh, how cool is that? I should drown more often. I really hope they play the music in Zora. Oh, god damn it. I really hope they play the music in Zora's domain. There he is. Oh, fuck. Get shit on. Man, you got a real armory over here. What do you got? Spear, that's no good. Zora spear, that's no good. Okay, none of these are any good, but it is an armory. History of Zora, Part 1. The Eternal Zora's Domain is told by King... Dorafan? I feel like I don't need this information. Jesus Christ, with your electric shit. How many many fairies do I have left? Any? I have one fairy left. Okay. Gotta climb the mountain. Ludo's Crossing. Listen, man, as long as skeleton fish don't come jumping up onto the bridge like they did in Zelda 2, then I think I'm gonna be just fine.
Hey!
Jesus, you still yelling at me, man? Link, stop! You need to keep going! Still pretty far off, but I was sure you'd be passing over this bridge, so I've been waiting for you. You'll be in Zoro's domain before you know it. In fact, I'm going to head that way too. I shall meet you there. Well, Link, beware, warrior. A monster approaches. I like how I just look over my shoulder like, bitch. Oh, he hit me not that hard, actually. Come here. I threw him off the bridge! He didn't have a chance, man. He didn't have a prayer in hell. Have you read the news on battle.net? Struggling to get logged on. I have not read any news on battle.net. The last time I tried to log on was 2 or 3 hours ago? Man, my hair is like laying real flat today. 2 or 3 hours ago. And, well, now it's a fucking mohawk. It worked fine then, so I don't know. I'm unsure about what it is to tell you. I hope it's not being all, F'd in the A, because I got a raid to get to, brother. I gotta raid it up. What is the news on battle.net? Is there like an alert on the launcher? I gotta tell you, I am tired of climbing this mountain. Who are you? Oh, god damn it, a wizrobe. I hate wizrobes. Did I do any damage to the damn thing? Yeah, I did hit it, okay. Lightning rod. Lightning rod! A magical rod that can shoot balls of electricity. The gem contains lightning from Hyrule Hills. It's not recommended to use as a melee weapon. Well, that's super cool looking. That's super cool looking. Boko spear. Drop. I'm like barely gonna get up there, and then I gotta have to log off to go raid. What's going on over there? Wait a minute. Oh. Okay. I don't know what's going on in this lake, but I'm sure it has something to do with the divine beast that's over there. Wow, Zora's domain looks like a city out of Ghost in the Shell. Or, like, maybe Call of Cthulhu. Call of Cthulhu. Yay! I already like this place. I'd like to see it in the sunlight. I've been waiting for you, Link. Stop with this already. Come on. Every time I see him. Behold the pride of my people, Zora's domain. I shall introduce you to the king. Hurry this way. I like how his tail kind of looks like, you know, the tails of a, like, royal thing. Oh shit, man, there's shops and an inn and all kinds of things happening here. This is dope. I'm digging it. Knees Yoma. I can now warp to this location. Must find the prince. I gotta tell the king that I'm gonna do whatever his Wait a minute. You're not a Zora. You can't trick me. Ooh. Hey. You're a Hylian, aren't you? Yeah, you can tell because I'm not a fish monster. It's rare to see your kind around here. It's rare to see your kind around here. You're a Goron. You don't belong near water. Roaming nearby during my travels, Prince Sidon recruited me and brought me here. It's because I can touch shock arrows, but I also, well, I weigh a lot. There's no way I'll be able to carry you on my back. That's what Prince Sidon said to me. Kind of rude of him, wasn't it? Why? He never offered to carry me on his back. He was hitting on me earlier. I should have been able to carry or go on his back. Hylian, who stole Lady Mimpha away, thinks he can just come wandering around here like nothing happened. I don't remember that shit, man. I'm sorry. What is this place? I've never even been here. What are you doing? Trident maintenance. The Lightscale Trident and the Ceremonial Trident. You've been making a racket since you walked in here. There is no point coming here if you do not possess the Lightscale Trident. Okay.
Yeah.
General Store, Coral Reef. The coral reef. Swift violets that will help you run faster. We have arrows for travelers. If you see something you like, buy it. Oh no, I didn't want to sell. Sorry. Alright, Cat, what do you got? Ice arrows, regular arrows, salt, flowers, various fish. Okay, cool. So I know what it is I'm not buying. Crab. Lady Mipha, watch this. I, Segan, aptly named the Demon Sergeant, shall strike down the divine beast, Varuta. What you doing? You're Link. Finally, I can avenge Lady Mipha. In 100 years since you last showed your face here, now I, Segan, will cut your face down. Playing dumb, huh? You cannot fool me, Champion Link. You were unable to protect Lady Mipha from Calamity Ganon. It's been 100 years since we lost her. You really hold a grudge, dog. There's no way we would ask for your help now, after all the time and after all this happened. This is great, man! Holy smokes! I will drown Ruta in shock arrows myself, and in doing so, Lady Mipha's regrets shall be alleviated. If you understand anything of courage, you will get out of my way at once. Alright, man, I'm sorry. I love this. I love this. This is like real character development, man. Some of the Zoras should be fine with me. They should be like, oh, he's the guy that tried his best and didn't quite get there. Most of the Zoras should be fucking furious with me. I mean, it has been 100 years. But if this had been like last week this happened, most of the Zoras should be fucking furious with me that I let down. I guess Lady Mipha is the cute one that's got a crush on me in the other cutscene. I'm guessing. Ah, you must be the Hylian that Sidon brought here, correct? You did well to come all the way here. I am King Durefan, the ruler of Zora. Man, you've seen some years, dog. The objects of your on your waist is that a Shikia slate. Now that I've gotten a good look at you, it's all too clear who you are. You're the Hylian champion, Link. Do not tell me you have forgotten me. I've forgotten everybody, dog. The Link? That champion? That's where I've heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we should cross paths. The Hylian champion has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. So many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. Heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen in combat, but appears you managed to survive. Extraordinary. I think I've been sleeping would be, insulting. That's me off. All the best with the raid. Ian Swan, thank you very much for hanging out. Super cool to have you here. Thank you very much for the luck. Sorry, man, I lost my memory. I don't know what happened. And again, you say you lost your memory? Sure, you must remember my princess daughter, Mipha, yes? You do not? Sorry, man, I just don't. Can't believe it. Have you truly forgotten my dear Mipha as well? You and Mipha were so close, yet you do not remember her. Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. You see that statue? Does gazing upon Mipha's immortalized still form not jog your memory? Perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so. I do not believe you're discussing my sister! Is helping matters at this point. Link seems confused. First, it's worth noting how remarkable that Sidon brought a champion here without realizing it. That's quite a feat, my boy. He was too busy posing for my camera, man. He knew he was on stream. Not that you have endured many skilled trials, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform you that Zora's domain is danger in vanishing because of the divine beast Varuta. I shall do you the courtesy of speaking bluntly. We alone cannot stop this beast. Will you lend us your strength? That's why I came here, dog. Oh, he's a hammerhead, and I love him. Look at how hammered his head is. This guy's great. The very thought of it curls my fins. I wanna include that into my lexicon. Man, that curls my fins, man. Expected more of you. How could you still protest? It is rude to speak that way to your king and his guest. Link is here because I invited him. With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of a trustworthy Hylian. Why? Have we not already discussed this and arrived at this very conclusion? He is the key to saving Zora's domain, I have no doubt in my mind. Things stand, Zora's domain, nay, perhaps all of Hyrule, is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. It is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora and Hylians alike must put aside our differences and band together.
Have you forgotten already, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians. Yes.
100 years ago, they abused the power of an ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today, and that is not the least of it. Did we do that? Did we do all those terrible things? I would feel very bad if that's true. I don't want that to be true. It's their fault that Lady Mipha was lost to us. That might be true. That's probably accurate. Divine Beast Varuta has great power, the unique ability to... Oh yeah, we did, because we summoned the Divine Beasts, and then Ganon was like, nope, mine now, thought steal, bitch, woo! Endless supply of water. Of late has been mercilessly spouting water into the air. As a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For us Zora, water and air are as one, so we would not think quite as critical a problem. Sadly, the rains have filled the eastern reservoir to the point of flooding. If the reservoir bursts, as it soon will, I fear immense damage will fall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream from us. There, Hylian lives are in very grave danger. I feel like I'm on the verge of a dungeon. I am on the verge of a dungeon. Yep, I knew it. I looked into the lake and I saw whatever this thing is. This is our divine beast. Inside of there is a young fish maiden who I'm going to rescue and then, I don't know, betroth probably, if Zelda history has anything to say about the matter. She wouldn't be the first Zora that I've been engaged to. Like, let's just... For cereal, I needed Princess Ruto's engagement in order to get the Master Sword in the last one. It's hard to not keep falling in love with these fish monsters, man. I love them. I want to be a fish monster. I want to grow up to be a fish monster. That's what I want to be. Zelda often studied the divine beasts. That is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Ruta's shoulders are mechanisms that can control water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. Those orbs are clearly out of control because there is no electricity coursing through them to stop them. Interesting. Get around a bit, do we? Yup. What's going on, Merit? Sagin, who is quite shock-resistant for Azora, once hit one with a shock arrow. It slowed the water a bit. But as an aquatic race, we are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Electricity. Perhaps because we could not satisfy... Oh, safely strike it with electricity, electricity. That's why, god damn it, stop posing. Pose Sidon. Testing the PC I built for a friend at work. Awesome. Is it good? Is it bad? I hope it's good, because you built it. And if you're going to put your name on it, it should be good. That's what I hope. I've already figured this out, but you need to use shock arrows on the orbs. Yeah, it's great. Please, hero, I beg you, stop the thing. I'm already on that mission. Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the divine beast and appease it from within so that Princess Zelda is still alive. Yeah, man, she's been fighting Ganon for 100 years. She still looks like she's 17. Dermatologists hate her. Do not believe it. She's alive this whole time, just as you were. The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered, but we can regain control of the divine beasts. They may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all. That's the plan. Did not know you had such grand ambitions, Link. I love this guy. I already love this guy. Stop posing. Alright, man, let's get it. We are in your debt. Our goal is the same. Nothing short of destiny. Allow me to offer this gift as a show of faith. Gift me things! Oh, yes. The fish costume. Custom armor painstakingly crafted by each generation's Zora's princesses for her future husband. Wearing it will give you the- I fucking told you! Did I tell you? I hit the microphone and I didn't mean to and I'm shouting. I fucking told you I gotta marry this cod! Did you see that shit, man? I fucking called it! I know Zelda games, man! I know them! I know about the Legend of Zelda and marrying fish monsters! Custom armor painstakingly crafted by each generation Zora princess for her future husband. Wearing it will give you the ability to swim up waterfalls. I can swim up waterfalls now. That's super dope. I can ascend waterfalls just like a Zora. Please take good care of it. King Dofrian, kick this guy into the fucking sea, man. I'm tired of this shit. Surely you do not intend to do the thing you just meant to do. I don't marry everybody. I only marry fish monsters. You need to stop accusing me of immorality. I only marry fish creature. Generations of Zora princesses gifted that armor to the one they have sworn to marry. Princess Mipha made that one there with her own hands. It's far too important to trust a shady Hylian. She also kind of had a crush on me, if I remember my memories correctly. So... He may be a champion, but Mipha had no such relationship with him, so why should he receive such an honor? It's too much, my liege. I do not understand it one bit. I hope you're the final boss, you cocklicker. that Muzu is not easily swayed once his mind is set. You must understand, he was in charge of educating my dear daughter, Mipha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. What shall we do now? I tasked Muzu with finding the shock arrows we needed to appease Varuta, but he has vanished off in a huff. Do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Muzu. I shall return shortly. I was hoping to take your picture. I wanted to see if you would... Creatures, plural. Yeah, well, fish creatures. Yeah, Rudo. Princess Rudo, mostly. I also, it's my pet theory that Link from Ocarina and Majora married Malon from the Romani Ranch and squirted out a group of kids that eventually produced Twilight Princess Link. That's my pet theory, but you know, you can't marry everybody. Most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there and trying to speak with him? I guess, man. I'm fucking putting the costume on first, though. Where's the there it is. Bam! Nailed it. Wonder what it takes to upgrade this. I'll find out off stream. I'll get it upgraded. I don't care what you say. Man, this guy, like, really shits on royalty. Sidon, I love your head is a shark. Oh, and this guy's whole head is a stingray. Is everyone just a fish head that grew a human body? Is that how this game is played? All the way here, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you. Well, deal with it, because I'm going to save the world. There's something you need to know. He who stands here, the man called Link, he's the one who my sister Mipha did have feelings for. I was only a child then, so I did not know myself at the time, but it is so. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which were about my sister's undying love for a Hylian named Link. Yeah, man, so this is my shirt. That's why it fits so well. She made it for me. You can't fool me with such a fanciful lie. Not this Zora. How could Lady Mipha possibly have feelings for a Hylian like him? The facts are clear. He remembers nothing, even when he looks upon Princess Mipha's statue. It is the truth. You never knew it. He was ever in Mipha's heart. I mean, she's cute. I'm not gonna stand here and say that she's not a cutie patootie. A memory for free. I didn't even have to find it. I'm gonna turn it up.
I was thinking, this reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child, always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know, perhaps we could spend some time together,
I like how her headdress has the three sort of crescent moon shapes. Actually, Link's wearing it on his breastplate right now. That's an old Zora symbol. I really like that they held on to it. That's super dope. You're quivering like a hatchling. What is the matter? I remember her now. Even though a minute ago I said I didn't. Don't mistake me for a fool. There's no way you remembered her just now when it is most convenient. In any case, without solid proof, I cannot possibly take you at your word. If you have any such proof, now's the time to show it. Do so, and I shall tell you how to get the shock arrows. Yes, as something or other. Have you truly not figured it out yet? Simply take a closer look at what Link is wearing. It fits, ass! That's the Zora armor from before. Lady Mipha made that by hand, yet it fits you perfectly. Yeah, it fits, ass! What is the meaning of this? Did you have it tailored while I wasn't looking in the last 8 seconds? Yeah, man. Listen, can we stop talking about who is and is not in love with me and let me go fight monsters? You old racist. Please, tell us where we can find the shock arrows. Knowing you, I bet you already figured it out. He just said he knew! I never would have imagined she would make that special armor for one such as he. Yeah, spend some time together? Yeah, you can't wink strongly enough. It's alright, man. She made me an engagement shirt. Like, why would I not show her a good time, you know? I love fish. You would approve of asking for help. Whatever. It's fine. I don't care. Just talk. As promised, I will as many shock arrows as I will need. Good. Ship the shock arrows. That tall mountain over yonder, it's called Polymus Mountain, and at the end I will find Shatterback Point. Terrifying creature has made his home up there. This awful beast shoots volley after volley of shock arrows. Even a single one could be fatal to a Zora. Yeah, but I'm invincible. You must mean that Lionel. Shit, I gotta fight a Lionel for this? They're the centaurs that kicked my ass earlier. He does indeed wield shock arrows. That's certainly a way to collect them quickly. He is vicious to be sure, but I am certain Link will rise to the challenge. I guess I gotta fight a centaur. Fuck me, man. In order to appease the divine beast, I will estimate that you need at least 20 shock arrows. Do you think you can gather that many? I mean, yeah, probably. Yeah, I already have some. I can go up there and restock. Alright, tight. Be waiting for you at East Reservoir Lake. I love that. I think he might be, like... If, Oh, what is his fucking name? Come join me there. Wait, where? Okay, listen carefully. If you run out of shock arrows, Polymus Mountain, you're all set for now. Come join me at East Reservoir Lake. Okay, I can do that. We shall stop that Divine Beast's onslaught. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, I gotta put a pin in Polymus Mountain. And then get the hell out of here, man. I am running so late! I'm running super late. This has been a wonderful stream. Thank everybody for coming out, for hanging out for the pre-raid show of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I am Barf. If you caught this on YouTube, you could have seen it live at twitch.tv/barfolomu_ctr. Follow me on Twitter @barfolomu_ctr, just like it is written here on the screeny screens. For alerts for when I'm going to go live. Until next time, that's Game, and I will see you all later.